This is an owl pendant clock or watch. Just making this video so you can see that he does actually keep time. You can pinch his ears together at the top of his head, and it opens up the owl so you can see the clock. And here you can see the seconds hand moving. And then you can close it by just pushing his wings back together. And then this is the back side. Whoops. Didn't quite want to stay. The chain is about 21, 22 inches in length, and it has a good sturdy clasp.